I'm in the middle of a famous market right now. It's called Ben Tan Market. Right in the middle of Saigon. So I finished up some of this grilled pork here. I ordered, had some peanuts and this dipping sauce. And the rest of my banana smoothie. So I'm going to pay these people and then check out the rest of the market here. Nuts, candy, jewelry section, hats. Trinkets, shot glasses. Wallets, purses, backpacks. Some sunglasses. This is just kind of like the Walmarts. Hello, I'm just looking, thank you. This is kind of like the Walmart of Vietnam. Another jewelry section. All right, I have enough of inside. Saigon is split up into several different districts. This is District 1 I'm in right now. There's lots of stores, lots of bars, restaurants. And at nighttime, it's like right downtown District 1 is a huge party.
No, thank you.
Personally, I like to wait for the big buses to pass before I cross. They're not as nimble as the motorcycles. Quick tour. This is Walking Street, right before everything opens up for the night here. So you can see the cars right through now. But street will get closed off up here where you can just, it's just foot traffic moving forward. And it's basically these bars. These like
bars and restaurants just lining the streets all the way up. These little tables. And it's fun to just sit down and eat and people watch. Watch all the people go up and down the street. This is the part of the street where they will cut it off, where you can only walk through here. There'll be like thousands of people just walking up and down the street. And the restaurants here, they're not open yet, but they're getting ready to. You can walk and see. And they'll blast music. It's like a gigantic nightclub out here. One bar after another, after another, after another, after another. There's like 100 of them here. The giant alien. That's it for walking street. Sounds a little bit different than Hanoi. You can actually, you can walk in the sidewalks here. They still get pretty crowded, but it's not nearly as bad as right downtown Hanoi. It just seems like much more of a modern city than I've been in so far anywhere. Southeast Asia. It certainly looks nicer than Bangkok. Much cleaner than Bangkok, Hanoi. I don't really notice much pollution. Western kind of chains here too. There's Starbucks right there, KFC, McDonald's, some Burger King, like a lot of that here. There's KFC right there. can park right here. Highlands coffee chain seems to be everywhere. It's pretty popular in Vietnam. This place too. Another famous coffee place.